Hi guys, and welcome to Soft Hints. This video is about Linux Mint and how to integrate your Google Calendar on your desktop. This can be done very easily by using a desklet, and in this page here you can find all the steps that I followed and also some problems that I faced. Of course, you can follow the official page for the desklet and the official installation guide. In general, you need to install some dependencies, Python modules, then add the desklet and finally authorize your Google Calendar in order to read the events. This is an example calendar for me. You can see all the events here. And after the integration, you can find the desklet information here. You can customize it by right-clicking on it and configure. Right now you can say how many days to be shown with this field here. Update frequency, date format, colors, time format, and so on. Let's do a quick demo how you can install and add this desklet for your desktop. So I will demonstrate in a virtual machine for Linux Mint. First, you need to install some dependencies for your Linux. This can be done with the first command here. I will run it. You need to add your password, and as you can see, I have them already for me. Then you need to add the modules. So let's add the modules. Again, I have them, so nothing is going to be installed. And finally, we need to add the desklet. This can be done by right click on your desktop, then add desklet. Now you can see all installed desklets for this machine. You need to go on top download, search for your desklet, in this case is Google Calendar, press the arrow in order to download it, and finally you can activate it by clicking on the plus sign here. If you click it, normally the browser should open with a request for your Google Calendar, but sometimes this is not going to happen and you need to do something in order to make it work. In my case, I needed to use this line of code in order to make it work. So I will go back here in the terminal. I will write this code here, and as you can see right now we are asked for verification code. You can click on this link here, which is going to be open in your default browser, or you can copy paste it and open it manually, because sometimes this is not going to work. And after this, you'll be asked to enter in your Google account and authorize your Google Calendar in order to read the data from your calendar. Sometimes you can have different problems and they can be solved by using, for example, restart of the desklet, uninstall and install again, or restart for your system. And this widget for me is really nice. I can see all events for my day without even going to the website and doing something. Of course, people are asking for some new features, like adding more than one calendar and so on. I will try to do some experiments and I will add them in this article here. And you can, of course, ask for something if it is not working, or if you want something to be done as a feature, and I will check can I do something and then to do a pull request for this desklet. So thank you for watching and see you next time.